Hello, and welcome to the final episode of Let's Play Mega Man 2. Are you excited? I know I sure am. Last time, we had just defeated the 8 Robot Masters a second time, and this teleporter up at the top appeared out of nowhere. When we step through that teleporter, we'll be ready to take on Dr. Wily himself. Let's go! I believe this is the only time in the game that I use the atomic fire. I take out that shield in 2 hits. I'm gonna be honest, I really suck at this part, so I'm going to try really hard not to die. Out of the air shooter, let's switch to the metal blade. Okay, one more hit and I'm dead, so I had better use one of these. Oh, Dr. Wily is escaping in his flying saucer. We can't just let him get away like that. Let's track him down. Whoa, where are we? This place is eerily quiet. That acid really hurts, but luckily we can just outrun it. Okay, when we step through this door, we'll be ready to take on the final boss of the game. Here we go! Oh my god! Dr. Wily is an alien? What the hell is going on here? Remember when I said the bubble lead was the most important weapon in the game? Here's why. It's the only weapon that works against this thing. This creature. This monstrosity. This abomination against God. I'm not sure why the bubble is the only weapon that hurts this. All I know is you better have a good stock of bubbles when you get here. Because if you don't have enough to kill him, you're going to have to start Dr. Wily's fortress completely over. From the beginning. No passwords, no saves, nothing. It's quite sadistic of the designers. But things were different back then. Doing pretty good. Haven't taken any damage yet. Got more than enough bubbles to do the job. Almost got him. Ah, got hit. One more should do it. The alien has been defeated. Oh, it was just a hologram. That crazy, evil Dr. Wily. That's right, bow down before us, for we are mighty. I'll shut up during this next part. world is once again safe, thanks to us. Well, that about does it for Mega Man 2, folks. It's been fun. Hope you enjoyed watching it as much as I enjoy playing it. If you'd like to play it for yourself, you don't have to have an NES. If you have a PS2, you can pick up the Mega Man Anniversary Collection. It has Mega Man 1 through 8, and a lot of nifty bonus features. I highly recommend it. I think you can get it for about 15 or 20 bucks now. Not sure what those numbers mean. I love this music. No, thank you, Capcom. Alright, well, until my next Let's Play, I'm Masharun. Good night, everybody.